Okay.
All right, we begin. Ooh, I forgot about clickers.
What?
She's fucking dead! Find where she's hiding!
Start running!
Thank you.
Anyone see a sign of her? Huh? Might have heard her. I'll go check it out.
What you got?
I don't see anything.
Listen, her. I'll go see what's up. Nika? I'll see what's up.
Just watch yourself.
It's Nika! She's fucking dead!
You're so fucked.
See anything? You hear me?
Mateo!
Where the hell'd you go?
I did not use my gun. So even if that took time, I didn't use my gun. Trap mines. Cool. Thought for a second I had way more supplements somehow. Molotovs is good. Yeah, we'll get the semi-auto pistol. That'll do. Alright, we're gonna improve the reload speed. Okay, capture, hunted, ooh. Capture, assault, hunted, ooh. Assault, hunted terrifies. Ooh, that's promising. I think I want to do this. I really do. Yeah, I want to go this way. I can probably get away with using the 9mm. I don't think I crafted any Molotovs. No, I didn't. Glad I'm doing it now. Oh, never mind, I don't have a lot of ammo in that gun.
Trace of her?
Is she?
Alright, well, captured the safe, which is good. It's very much a guaranteed S rank. Even with accuracy. Oh, I actually have full accuracy. Oh shit. Awesome. Nice. Very, very happy about that. Okay. Not worried about the close quarters branch, so we'll take the health for recycling. Pump shotgun, long gun holster, we'll take some of this, and hopefully, nice, RNG on my side. So now I have both holsters, and now I just need to hope I get a good second long gun. Damage upgrade here means I can one-shot runners, which is good because I am definitely going for the one of the hunteds. Okay, so mystery encounter. My phone is doing a ding. I don't know which way I want to go after though. Neither of the upgrade paths help me out. This gives me more money. Significantly more supplements. Less parts, though. Crafting gives bonus parts. Eh, doesn't help much, though. This is such a big mod, though, for enemies dropping bombs. Yeah, we're going this way, mystery encounter. Okay. Don't get me wrong, that went really well. Definitely as good as that could have went. Yeah, I'll take it. I mean, I guess. I'm not sure I have a choice. Assault coming up here is where... Ooh, hi. This is nice. Assault coming up here is where I'm going to be a bit concerned, I think. Let's first of all do that. Increase my health. Alright. Ideally... Well, okay. Biomed kit, that's fine. Do a little reroll here. Good. And upgrades. Capacity for the shotgun sounds like the best idea right now. Less reloading and hunted. Kind of sounds like a good call. Fire rate for the revolver. Can help me shoot enemies that are a bit more grouped up together. Alright. Okay. Yeah, gotta go forest. It's gonna suck because of all the different levels of the parking garage itself, but it should be okay. Should be quite manageable, honestly. No dead drop, which is fine. This is a combat start, so I need to really think about where I'm about to go. This way! Not a particularly good effort so far. Three from prone sounds very easy. If I play my cards right here. Oh shit. Hi. Part of me is kind of surprised that missed, but... Where's the dog? Oh shit. Oh shit. Where do they currently think I am? Oh no. Absolutely sworn there was a dog. What the fuck?
Come on, Cole.
I'm really confused as to why they aren't, like, full on engaging with me. Because I crafted this fucking thing. Oh, hi. I heard a person. Someone up here with me? Concerned, because now I'm going into hunted. I don't actually have that much ammo for the revolver or anything, so I really, and I mean really, I took too much damage. Too inaccurate. Yeah, that's too low a score. I really need to be able to buy a lot of ammo here. And with 20, I'm not getting a lot. Come on. Oh, I'm really not getting a lot. Shit. Yeah, I'm holding on to all of that. Shit. Okay. Might have to just rely on some stuns. Recoil. I'll not worry about capacity. The reload speed on the semi-auto isn't bad. So oh, I can't increase my health any further. Oh shit. Okay then. Yeah, I actually want this. Alright. Enemies drop bombs on death. I need to keep a good track of what ammo I pick up so that I know what guns to reload. Okay, survived. I almost died to that clicker. Fuck me. 24 kills. Oh my. Christ. Okay. So I ran out of Molotovs. I didn't use trap mines. I don't think there was much point to actually using trap mines there. Okay, tell you what, first of all, oh no, no, because I won't benefit from the thing. Yeah, just make all of them. I may as well just spend that. heal please, come on. I need to actually use another health kit. Okay. I really need shotgun ammo or something. I just need something here. Because I genuinely don't have a lot in terms of ammo. Come on. Shotgun ammo, that's good. Let's just go right up on that. I am very disappointed by the lack of SMG ammo. And I'm gonna have to hope that I can get revolver ammo from some of the runners in here. I also have to kill two. I'm now forgetting what they're called. Chandlers. Okay. Well, three trap mines down, and then I'll push right to the other side of the room, going left.
Fuck.
Don't mind me.
Yeah.
Fuck it. Okay, we got there. Awesome. So that wasn't too bad. A bit hectic, but we got there in the end, so I am very, very happy. It's an S rank, too, and a very high score there, so 7761. Nice. Very happy with that. So, let's see. 90. Top 100. I will take it. Okay. Next. I'm gonna have to keep talking over this because of copyright, apparently, which fucking sucks. So, leaderboard, daily run leaderboard, and 9978. So no one's gotten over 10k yet, which is surprising to me, actually. Switch my view a little bit. Go down. Okay, interesting. What did I place yesterday? 880, top 10%. That run still sucked. Alright, well, thank you all for watching.